first day of the farmer's market, so I love the fresh potatoes and some kohlrabi, and I'm walking on my way back home.
And a pea, sugar snap pea,
yeah.
And a potato. That's what we had today. And the flour.
It's another reason why White Bear is such a great community. We just have so many little things to offer that just feel so homey and unique.
I had 3-4 sales before 9, so that's a good thing. Some before 8:30. That's amazing.